In this experiment, we will see how water can be stopped from gushing out from the holes. Take a beaker. Fill it with water. Take a piece of cellophane paper and place it on a beaker. Tie a rubber band on it. Make holes on the cellophane paper with the help of the stick. Take a piece of paper and place it on the beaker. You'll observe water coming out. You'll observe water does not come out. From this experiment, we learned that the water can come out only if air pressure is allowed to get into the beaker.